Aloha, this is Malorie. So today I'm going to show you a really quick watercolor bird that you can incorporate in your paintings. So I'm taking my round brush. I'm going to put some phthalo blue. This is a number 12. I'm going to roll the brush, get it nice and sharp tip. I'll start with the head of the bird. It's a nice little arch. Eyes, little beak, he's singing, one stroke for the body, one, two, three for the toes, tail on a branch, maybe a couple bamboo leaves. You got yourself your little bird. Aloha. Have fun.